Morning, my dear students. Welcome to our next session. Today topic is dispersion of light. Dispersion of light is one of the important phenomenon in physics. Here, dispersion of light, the splitting of white light ray into different colors. That is, which are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red is called as dispersion. To understand this, you have to take this diagram. Here ABC is glass prism. See, this is the white light ray. When it entered and refracted through the prism, split into seven colors, that is VGR. Here we can understand here these VGR properties. Here upward arrow mark shows increasing order and downward arrow mark shows the property decreasing order. Here lambda means wavelength, v velocity of light, c critical angle. These are increases from violet to red color. Violet to red color, wavelength, velocity of light, critical angle are increases from violet to red, and nu frequency, E energy, and I refractive index, these are decreases from red to violet. Here these three are decreasing order from red to violet, these three are increasing from violet to red. This is a important diagram for competitive exam. Thank you.